Bum. Alright, let's just do this. I'm doing two attempts of the True Arena. Gonna try some different stuff. This time I'm going stone. So, you know, the main thing is just surviving until you get to the actual final boss. So, stone is pretty good for that. You may not beat them the fastest, but he doesn't really stay still for me to just do the good damage attack. Here we go. See, like, that's like the most he'll stay. Otherwise, like, shit, dude, I don't do much damage to this guy. weapon. ESP, I may as well do one attempt with this, but ESP, I did make it to the final boss. So, like, if I just play a bit better. May as well try out other stuff. This is just a matter of being patient enough to actually see why it has good damage. Patient enough to actually beat these guys with this weapon. Almost dead. Oh, wait, what? Shoot, I didn't know you could do that. Well, you know, I guess I just don't know these bosses very well. But I feel like I did better with stone. So it might be the the best one. I don't know, I guess I did do the true arena with stone and, you know, triple deluxe, so, like, it's the same thing. It works the exact same in this game. So, and some people would say that triple deluxe true arena is harder. So, I guess maybe I should have done this. Done this right off the bat. Some of these fights will actually not take long, like Meta Knight and stuff, Mecha Knight or, you know, Galactic Knight. You know, are aggressive, so they just run at me. Kind of like that guy. But some of these guys, you can't really damage them very well, very quickly. Like this guy, I don't know. Maybe if he wasn't on top of me. Okay, I actually am just straight up doing better with the stone, so I guess I'm a stoner. I just have to accept this. This is the best one. Like, I mean, that's pretty crazy. Like, shit. Fuck it, dude. Stone Squad. I'm just some fucking part of Stone Squad, and I need to accept it. I can't deny it, you know, like, if I did it with frickin' stone and triple deluxe, I can do it in this game as well. So, you know, like, no use running away from the stone. Dun, 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 dun. This game's pretty fucking fire, though. like the best 3DS game I've played on stream so far. Only 3DS games I can think of that might dethrone it are the Fire Emblems. I am a Fire Emblemer. I've never not liked a Fire Emblem game I've played. Except the mobile one, I didn't... I think I just couldn't even play it. I think it wanted too much space on my phone, so I couldn't. But I guess maybe I didn't play that one. I think my shirt's on backwards, so I'm gonna have to check after this. Oh, that's what you do, huh? Alright, let's check if my shirt's on backwards. Nope. Unless it's... Yeah, I don't know, dude. This just fucking, like, felt like I was being choked by my shirt, so... Oh, we got a sticker, which won't... Sorry. Yeah, it is a sticker. Yeah, that only matters... If I, what are they even fucking saying, dude? Oh, yeah, a sticker only counts if you actually win. So, not a good way to farm stickers. Kind of, I don't know, man. I don't know if I like that too much. Oh shit, it's me. Dark Mechanite. Let's check this guy out. This guy, in my prediction, will be one of the easier ones. Just because these guys, they're aggressive, so they don't really run away from you, except now. So perhaps I was wrong. Yeah, I was wrong. He's running the fuck away. Using projectiles as well. Boom, boom. Oh, it's Tom Nook. Oh. Didn't expect to see that, dude. It's funny, because I saw that guy in Animal Crossing today. Yeah, okay, so... this guy is not really that similar to Meta Knight in Triple Deluxe or whatever one that was. So he was not as aggressive as I thought he would be. GD Clone 2.0. This one, I think, will probably, like, this one's, like, really fast, because it's three at once. So they're sharing health. You just hit three at a time. Doing much damage, it's kind of weird. Yeah, I'm a stoner, like, I'm doing a lot better with stone than I was with ESP. I don't know, shouldn't jinx it though. Obviously, it doesn't really matter. What matters is the final fight. Just a matter of getting there with health. Wait, this is fucking crazy. I didn't know they did that. I didn't know they were like that. Maybe this part is not great. The stone. Thank you. Yeah, I took a lot more damage as ESP, but obviously this takes forever. Doesn't take that long, but like once I actually learned the boss fights more, I think I beat them in Triple Deluxe much faster than my first attempt. I don't know, dude. Oh, this is not even a this is not even a stone fight. This is actually probably, like, this is by far the easiest fight in the true arena. Don't wanna jinx. I forgot you have a dash, or whatever you wanna call it. I don't know, seems risky, man. But, you know, if you play any shmup, you should be able to dodge this stuff with ease. Shit! Yeah, that's the easiest fight, easily. But, you know, I'll gladly take it, dude. I'll gladly take it. I'm, like, getting full health for all these. Like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm feeling good about this run. I think I can make it to the boss with a reasonable amount of health. It is merely Galactonite. Galactonite's a joke. Run into the wall. Nah, he doesn't do that. Isn't it like RNG with how much these actually deal damage? Kinda feels that way. Oh. Damn, that hurt me. Because my impatience. Here we go. Yasmoros. Goofing up big time. Be patient here. I'm finally not having full life. I was pretty impatient there, it was bad. Come here. Come here. Fight, so I mean we'll see. Oh shit, I forgot about that. So that is definitely not from Triple Deluxe. See how much this cherry heals me. Which doesn't matter because I'm playing stone. So it doesn't matter. Are you fucking... It does matter. Man, I fucked up so bad. Why is that the fucking Y button? It's like, really, dude? I already fucking failed because I accidentally used my food.
freaking cold and dry, dude. It's just fucked up.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose this final guy. But, you know, Oh shit, dude. I was fucking forgetting he does that.
Come on, dude. Come on.
Wait, really? I got sucked in? What? I didn't realize. I didn't think I was close enough for that, man. Shit, dude. Ah, shit. I didn't get those. Close to beating him before that happened. And, you know, it goes without saying, I fucked up really bad on Galactonite. So I just didn't accidentally eat my fucking food. Yep, things would have gone better. I was close to beating that guy, though. Real close. I would have played a little more risky if I had more health, so. Whatever, I'm getting back into it. shit, dude.
I
fuck ups. Well, let's do Prez Halt.
Thank you.
Oh, that was it.
Didn't fuck up that time by using my food. So now we get a fair shot at the final boss.
Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. Wonderful. 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 A lot of stickers I didn't have yet. Good true arena. Got a bunch of stickers to collect now, and then I'm 100% with this game. Bum ba bum. You know? Yeah. I got one more playthrough left in me. Until next time. In 5 minutes.